So we're here with Pitbull. He's about to deadlift in 30 minutes, but this is how he gets ready to deadlift.
Yeah, buddy, cheeseburgers, baby.
You don't always see pro athletes like yourself who compete for money eating this fries, hamburger, but you're going to burn a lot of energy. How much are you going to lift today?
Energy,
I heard,
man.
600 pounds.
Yeah, I'm opening up. My first lift is 628 deadlift.
Have you competed yet today?
Yeah, I hit a 606 squat. I benched a 425. And all at 180 body weight, too.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
So when do you compete? I don't want to miss it.
In like probably 30 minutes, man.
Okay, yeah, so there you have it.
The big guys are benching right now, and then they're about to start the deadlift.
600, is that a world record?
No, it's close to. The world record's a 700.
So you're not far off.
No, I'm going to see.
How do you think you would do today?
I'm aiming for that 700 today.
So as long as you eat your food, your hamburger,
as long as
you
eat my food, get there.
Are you hungry?
Starving.
All right, never get between a man and his food. Tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
Pitbull Torres on Instagram, man.
All right, we're going to go check it out, and hopefully we catch you in 30 minutes.
Sounds good. Thanks. Okay, Elie. How's it going, man?
Yeah, I told Big Boy I'm coming to find you, so I'm happy I did.
Hell yeah, man.
Are you also competing today?
No, this is my girlfriend, though.
What do you think about him weightlifting like that?
It's what he does. He loves it. I love everything about it.
That's crazy that he can lift so much. You can lift a car almost.
Yup.
All right, well, we're going to check out some of the action. Almost walked into the wrong place. Let me go around. All right, Pitbull. So there you have a pro athlete. If you're a weightlifter, you can eat fries and burgers and all that. Not a lot of athletes could do that. And here we're checking out.